Round, 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 round.
A very, very warm welcome to you all. What are we going to do today? We're going to watch the video document Pen Pals. And what is Pen Pals? It's the result of our European project on which five countries participated. The five countries are Sweden, Germany, Hungary, Italy, and the Netherlands. The Netherlands. Oh, my English is so great. I'm sorry in advance. The special thing about this film is that it's premiering here in Podium Mosaic, but it's also premiering today while we speak on Facebook. Social media has had a big role in this project. So if you go to facebook.com/penpalseurope, you can see the film over and over and over and over again. To introduce this film, I would like to have a short welcome and a short a little interview with the project supervisor and the Pen Pals overall guru, Patricia van Rijswijk. Patricia, it's finally happening. So tell us, short and quick, what is Pen Pals about?
Well, Pen Pals is a very special video document made with 28, well, actually more than 28 youngsters from five different countries. And it's about their lives, their similarities, their differences, but also their dreams and expectations.
Round, 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 round.
En waar zit om je eigen film te zien?
Nou, ik had hem natuurlijk zelf al wel gezien, bijvoorbeeld vanochtend nog. Toen merkten we wat dingen in de ondertiteling, dus die moesten snel aangepast. En dan denk je, oh, het is een hele leuke film, maar pas als echt alle ogen er zijn, dus het publiek. Nou, ik word daar heel nerveus van. En toch zat ik ook nu weer te kijken van, ja, hij is gewoon wel leuk.
Ik ben heel blij hoe die geworden is. Ik ben ook heel blij dat er zoveel mensen zijn. En dat iedereen uit Zweden er is en uit Duitsland. Dat is te gek.
How was it to see the premiere van Pen Pals?
Very exciting, because it's the way to understand that Europe is moving on the field of youth. And it's been amazing to see that so many young people have been involved in such an interesting project, reflecting on themselves, their social reality, and moreover, especially, how to overcome the difficulties.
I think it was really, really fun, especially when we went to Pech, I don't know how to pronounce it, but it was really, really, really fun to see how the Romas live, and how they think, and how they experience things differently from us. So it was a huge experience that will carry with me through my life. Waarom sta jij hier?
Nou, ik ben foto's aan het maken hier voor de advertenties voor Pen Pal. Worden foto's gemaakt, die kan je op je Facebook als profielfoto doen. En dan heb je een wit bord. En dan kan je dingen opschrijven wat jij belangrijk vindt. Of over iemand, dat je met z'n tweeën op de foto gaat.
Dit is wel iets voor mij. Dit gaan we natuurlijk even doen. Menno, ik ga naar jou een bordje schrijven. Perfect, die houden we.
It was really a lot of fun doing the movie because you didn't expect things. You just went there and did it and met so many people from different countries, origins, and it was quite fun. Right now I have a lot of friends through this project and it's fine. I'm happy with it.
I think it was scary at the beginning because I saw some first results and then you don't know how things are falling together or apart or whatever. And I really had everything came together for me today. And I'm also very happy that Miguel came in, Miguel Soma from Barcelona, because we are going on and trying to make something more out of this project for more people, more cities, more countries, and see if we can lift them more and more so we get a new reality, because I think we need it in Europe.
Het is allemaal weer voorbij. We hebben de workshops gehad vanmiddag. We hebben de film gezien en het was fantastisch. Iedereen was enthousiast. Het was een super dag eigenlijk. En onwijs veel werk in heb gezeten. Maar echt het eindresultaat perfect. Ik hoop dat jullie er ook van hebben genoten. De film staat verder gewoon nog op Facebook. Dus dat kan je zelf ook nog helemaal bekijken. Zeker de moeite waard. Wij hebben genoten. En tot volgende keer.